Okay, Lars, please talking about with English.
Okay,
okay. Including before and now, okay, right? Okay, please.
What we are talking today between Ajahn Graisorn, Lung Ngoc and me, which we are talking about the climate change in the world. And we think that how and what to help solve the problem of the climate change with the drought and sometimes they are floods throughout the world. And how we can solve this problem, especially the drought problem in the world. And Ajahn Graisorn, he emphasized the pertinence to Australia, nation Australia, our neighbor, the nation was suffered by fire, by bush fires, and that destroyed many acres of trees, and many animals were killed. That's why these are the problem of drought. Therefore, Ajahn Graisorn has the special knowledge we call pure energy, which happened from the three branches, four branches of knowledge. One is the knowledge from nature, the nature, and the second one is the what we call the nature, the science, no?
Science.
The science, and the third is the Buddhist science, and,
right.
And the third is mental science or mindfulness. This is the integration of the three subjects that had been said. One, two, three become a mind energy,
right.
Or mindfulness energy, with the he is able to identify the formula, you know, of his working through the small machine that produced by his friends, just to be a material to point to the universe. That's a very, very simple one, you know, according to the local scientists. And he wants to put his energy and to recall the first drop of the rain that it is located between the outer of the world to join with the universe. In that point, that is the drop of water is there. How to take the drop of water from a universe to organize, to unite, and to come a force and come to the world, to the earth, come to particular area, especially in our country or in the other nation, that the rain will come. And which we are able to help solve the problem. That's why today he come to declare his formula of L mean life, me mean he himself, M-E mean master by himself, or he know by himself, he know by his knowledge, he know by his energy, and his formula is M-C, E, equivalent E, so M-C plus P, E energy, M mean body, C mean consciousness, you know, mind, and you know, multiplier by pure energy. Very, very pure. In Thai Buddhism we call the one who got apinya, with able to bring about the resources. It is not available in the world, and it may be available in somewhere to organize, to integrate it, to be a rainfall to the world. This is the day that he come to visit me, and he want me to explain the nature of his knowledge, the nature of his ability to do, to perform this one in this world. He come to our university, our Mahajulalongkorn University, and then I take him to the main point of meditation center or chanting area of the monk we call Ubodhata Hall, Ubodhut. It's the house of Dhamma, the house of goodness, the house of meditation, the house of mindfulness, to walk around and discuss this problem. To prove and to say that we are talking on the principle of truth. on our knowledge, you might not believe or trust in us in the moment, but we try to have something, think in the good way to help the world. This is what Professor Kai Thorn had been presented to us. He declared that yesterday, 15 January 63, to be the open day of the world, to breaking a new life, to present his knowledge, to teach his knowledge, to recall the drain drop to Thailand. Now he asked for permission from many organizations to enter in that particular province to perform his pure mind in that area to recall the drop of the water to fall to the ground, to the earth. This is the problem. Me, because our friend to know each other well and we share the common knowledge, myself, I know, you know, what you call the mandran หมายถึงโลกิยะนะ I know about the subject of the world, the subject of distribution, the management process, and in the matter or materials distribution, how to do and what to do. But he know deeper than that. He have light mind, light brain, mean enlightened or light, the light of the world, the light of energy, and to use this pure energy to recall, to take the rain to the earth. This is a very, very challenging moment of ordinary people, of common people at us, when we declare to the world, we are not scientists, we are not the best brain, and we are not the Superman, we are not Nobel Prize, we are just ordinary people, want to prove that our knowledge that has been seen by Professor Kai Thorn can be proved or not. It depends on his working, his performance from yesterday, today, and next month, 2 months from now.
Okay.
This is what I'm talking to you.
But from now, don't forget, we all have to do, to work hard for the rain.
To come.
Yeah, to come.
That, you begin already, right? You begin already. The rain had to come according to your proof. But it is very difficult to explain to the other people to believe that it is not new. It is the nature. It is, it is occasion. It is something like that. It depends on the doubt of the people. Mostly they don't believe, but that is good. That is good for the Buddhist teaching. Don't believe us.
That's right. Don't believe
that we have knowledge. Don't believe that what we are saying. Don't believe we are master. Don't believe we are teacher. Don't believe
but
anything. You know.
Please notice by yourself. By yourself.
Yes.
Your house. You are everywhere.
Yes.
In the Thailand.
Yes.
Another place.
Yeah. If the rain come according to the wish of Ajahn Kai Thorn, and me, I want to see already. You know, I want to see yourself. I want to have to be a witness. And explains what he had been done for his performance to the world in our language or in the English medium that we try to explain to you at the present. I do hope that our wish, love our motherland, love our people, love farmers, love poor people,
everyone and then in the world.
Especially we have a very, very passionate mind and love and pityness of Australian people and Australian nation. He called upon me to get in touch with the Australian embassy, but I said, you got to prove in Thailand first before we go international.
That's right, of course.
ต้องพิสูจน์ในประเทศไทยซะก่อนที่เราจะไปต่างประเทศนะครับเพราะว่ามีเหตุมีผลเพราะว่าในเมืองสถานทูตอยู่นี่หมดวงการมาชาติอยู่นี่หมดถ้าท่านทำได้นะครับผมคิดว่าท่านนายกก็คงจะหายใจออกว่าอย่างน้อยก็จะมีน้ำเข้ามาให้ประชาชน แล้วก็คนรุ่นลุงคนรุ่นหลานก็จะได้จับมือกันสร้างชาติสร้างแผ่นดินต่างคนก็ต่างดูแลซึ่งกันและกันดีกว่าที่จะไปทำลายซึ่งกันและกัน อันนี้เป็นโลกิยะนะที่ผมพูดประเด็นสุดท้ายเนี่ย Love with other help with other the young one the old generation the young generation have to work together for the benefit of the nation for our nation for our world religion and for king for royal family and then for democracy and people throughout the world this is what we are trying to do. We think above the curve. We do in what you don't believe in us.
Okay.
That we want to prove to you that is some mad man or mad old man to declare themselves that we have this type of knowledge. From where? From brain, from the mind, from the pure energy that happened to him by meditation by himself, and then he want to recall the rain to the world, the rain drop to the world from the limbo land, from the outer space of the world, the joining between the earth and the space, the lok และอวกาศเชื่อมกันตรงนั้นจะเป็นหยดน้ำหยดแรกของโลก
That's right. Okay. The end of this today, when first day for starting the make the first drop
of the rain
from the
space from the universe.
That's right.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Okay.
Doctor Bun Tham, Dok Thai Song. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. I mean. Om and Amitabha. Thank you very much. จบข่าวครับผม
โอเคครับ
เชิญครับ
เดี๋ยว